by banking the puck in deep. Minute and a half in. Only shot of the game, that one from center, but maybe another one here as Riley Nash puts one in front and tipped just wide by Jiří Čeluský. Lack scrambling back with the right pad. And Riley got it, and his shot was stopped by Peters. Higgins trying to set up a chance. Chris Higgins back to Dan Hamhuis. Right point feed. Tanev fakes the shot. Now lets it go. He scores!
Sakara doesn't have a stick. Looking for one, looking for one. Gets it from the forward, but you can see Sakara is still trying to adjust the stick, and he's the screen in front of Peters. And the shot by Chris Tanev, seeing eye, gets by everybody.
Into Vancouver territory. Chris Tanev's never had a two-goal game. I thought he might get a look there on the rush.
Might have that five-goal million-dollar guy.
Dale Weiss with a shot, and the rebound just went past Jeremy Wells, leaving for Falk behind the goal. Here's Justin Falk. Through center for Carolina. Kirby with a shot, gloved easily by Eddie Lack. That go off the toe of his stick right to David Booth, who's able to clear the zone. Now Hotra dumps the puck back in. Picking it up is Garrison. Quickly ahead to Booth, aim with a slap shot, and out to challenge is Peters, who makes the save and covers up. Chris Tanev with the puck. Ahead to Kessler. Rucci had him lined up. Got a piece of Kessler who went down. Play got on the puck right away. Still a pretty good chance coming off the left wing. Jordan Staal at the other end. Passes behind the goal. Skinner puts the puck on the forehand. Tries a sharp angle shot. Stopped by Lack. And Carolina will have to regroup as the Canucks change all four penalty killers. Puck thrown quickly ahead to Skinner. Is in on the right wing. Fakes the shot. Skinner dishes back. Sakara with a wrist shot. Stopped by Lack. Took it in the chest and made sure there was no rebound. Goes across, at least tried to. Kessler knocked it down, and here he comes with Daniel Sedin. Gerby caught up to Daniel, who shook off the check, put the puck on the backhand. In front, Kessler is stopped. Rebound, Hamhuis stopped as well. Rebound again, and Peters with a third straight save. Canucks had scored in seven in a row. Here's a chance for Garrison. Great shot. Blocker save. Peters. And Hamhuis. Dan Hamhuis back to Jason Garrison. Over to Henrik Sedin. 45 seconds to go on the Vancouver power play. Daniel to Garrison with room. Garrison. Slap pass. And Kessler's deflection is stopped by Peters. On the Tanev goal. Here's Staal moving in. Dwyer was just onside. Staal tied up by Zach Cassian. Bieksa came in to throw a hit. Čeluský winds up with the puck. Quick shot stopped by Lack. And he gathers the puck for the whistle. Are you calling me cheap?
No.
Here's Zach Cassian. Nice pass. Richardson stopped by Peters. A look behind him, and the puck just trickled wide.
They make such good passes, those little saucer passes, that when they make one like that, you really notice it.
Hurricanes move back in. And there's Lack, another stop off Eric Staal, and again, no rebound there to be had. Well, Gerby gets the puck. In for Jordan Staal. Stanton, and he re-engaged. Staal to the blue line. Sakara with a blast, and reaching out with the glove was Eddie Lack. Tied, Alberts tried to pinch, and now it's four Hurricanes through center. And Cassian's one of the defenders back, covering for Alberts. Long shot by Harrison, stopped easily by Lack. Power play when Carolina next touches the puck as Bieksa makes a move through center. Bieksa over the Carolina blue line, leaves for Daniel Sedin. He in turn leaves for Henrik. Henrik looking in front. Henrik shoots. Peters the save, and he hangs on through the screen of Kevin Bieksa. Is Murphy to Čeluský at center. Rink wide, partially disrupted by Stanton, but in after the puck is Lindholm, who's hit in the corner by Stanton. Nice chipping chase at the Carolina blue line. Santarelli went after the puck, but Falk played it past him. Staal up the right wing. Here's Skinner spinning, moving in, turns again. Lets a shot go, stopped by Lack. Rucci on the rebound, put it wide. Anthony's able to get it out to center. Garrison gobbles the puck up. Westgarth blocks that and moves in over the Vancouver line. Westgarth still with the puck. Wrist shot, gloved by Lack. And Eddie Lack hangs on to that one for the whistle. Jason Garrison intercepts a puck in his own zone. ahead to Weiss, who tipped it to Welsh, back to Weiss, now to Richardson. Cuts wide left, Brad Richardson shoots, and Peter stopped him on the short side from the stick of Skinner, who passes to center to Eric Staal. Staal moves in on two Canuck defensemen, hits Hamhuis, they both go down, and Kessler comes back for the puck to center. Now over the Carolina line, Kessler trying to wrist shot, banned on it. Throws one in front, Santarelli winds up with the puck. So now reverses the puck to the near side. Jordan Staal forces the puck out to center. Booth is there to pick it up, and he's back in on the left wing. David Booth cuts in front of the backhand, and he couldn't tuck it in past Peters. Third power play for Carolina. Just like the Canucks, neither team has scored to the man advantage. Sakara at the blue line. Moves to the middle, dishes over. Falk with a shot. There's a rebound off Eddie Lack, and Rutschuk crosses Skinner. Chopped out by Kessler, and here's Richardson. Two shorthanded goals this season already, but the Canucks are back to full strength as he tried to find Hansen out of the box. That's broken up. Here's a lead feed. Chalustian, wrist shot, and a blocker saved by Lack. Three. And the game remains 1-0 Canucks with 6 minutes to go in the second. Here's Riley Nash in on the left wing. Backhander stop, rebound. Lack stopped that as well. A wonderful save of Patrick Dwyer.
Back, standing flat footed.
So 4-on-4 to close out the second period of play. Here's Kessler moving in with Chris Higgins, who takes his pass, drops for Kessler. Kessler with a wrist shot, and Peters has it. At center, Ryan Murphy moves in. 30 seconds to go in the second period. Here's Ron Hainsey at the blue line. Other side, Eric Staal, centering pass blocked by Hamhuis. Hainsey just held it onside, puck thrown towards the goal, tipped by Skinner, held up by Lack, and he gets the whistle. Ellie Nash. And Henrik wins the draw. Bieksa rushes the puck to center, 12 seconds to go in the period. Bieksa down the right wing. Bieksa throws one on goal, goes after his own rebound. Brief Carolina power play. Here comes Sakara with the puck, sends it ahead. Skinner has a step on the right wing, in with a slap shot. Glove save for Eddie Lack.
Glove facing the shooter. Glove position perfect. Making no mistake.
See in the background of that highlight, Gleason stepping out of the box. So now 0-for-4 with a man advantage. Mike Santarelli. Booth had the one good chance in the second period. The move off the left wing to the front and a backhander in tight that he couldn't stuff past Peters. Here's Hainsey passing up the left wing. Derby slap shot. Another glove save for Lack. Played last night against Colorado, gets the night off, and the Canucks don't play again until Friday when they go back-to-back Friday-Saturday against Edmonton and Boston. Jordan Staal with a shot and a right pad saved by Lack as he plays the puck behind the Canuck net. Stanton out to center. Hansen deflects the puck over the Carolina blue line, and Jay Harrison is back. He goes the other way. Riley Nash in on the right wing. He's got Talusi going to the net. Nash's low shot stopped by the left pad of Lack and was able to knock the puck away. Hainsey gloves it forward, held in by Cassian. Ron Hainsey again in a battle with Yannick Hansen. Hainsey sends one up the middle, that's intercepted. Richardson with a quick shot, stopped by Peters. Falk lost his stick trying to check him. Kessler takes the pass, leaves for Santarelli, comes out of the backhand, couldn't stuff it home. Kessler again from behind the net, making moves on Patrick Dwyer. Santarelli gets the puck, drops it to Garrison, he shoots, left pad save, rebound in front, cleared away by the Hurricanes.
And you follow every sport.
Well, especially Dowson. Here's Patrick Dwyer in on the right wing with a wrist shot, and I think that caught the throat guard of Eddie Lack and then fell into his glove. Under 9 minutes to go in the third, Staal gets by a couple of Canucks, then gets bumped by Richardson right in front of the Vancouver bench. Staal picks up the puck in the Vancouver zone. Here's Gerby from the corner. Saucers back. Harrison lets it go. Lack the save.
Cassian out with Henrik and Daniel.
Henrik has the puck.
Our panelists got their wishes.
Daniel the line, Garrison with a shot. Peters got a piece of that. Puck was high in the air, lands on top of the net, and Falk was there to glove it away. Back to the blue line. Tanev, left point, Garrison. Wrist one, Daniel tried to tip it. Comes to Cassian on the right wing. Under 7 minutes to go as he shovels back to Tanev. Moves to the middle, passes to Cassian. Slap shot, blocker saved by Peters. Kirby tying up the puck. Canucks content with this. Keep it deep in the Carolina zone along the boards. Daniel sitting into the corner for Henrik. 5.5 to go. Henrik to Daniel. Turning it to the side, puts the puck in front, blocked by the goaltender Peters. Deflects to the near corner. Six attackers for the Hurricanes. Falk, left point. Sekera centers the puck. It's off the skate of Eric Staal, right to Chris Higgins. Here's Yannick Hansen into the empty net. He scores! Minute 14 to go, and Hansen makes it 2-0.
Give Chris Higgins credit. Stuck with it, missed the first one that came around the boards. He couldn't get it out, but then calmly takes this one, spots Yannick Hansen, perfect feed, and Hansen, empty net.
Second winner on Score and Win for Safeway, and seconds left. Booth gets it out, and now the chant can begin in earnest as Malhotra collects the puck in his own zone. 5 seconds to go. Here's Gerby at center, playing it in, and in his first game at Rogers Arena, Eddie Lack does a little jig, because he's got his first shutout as the Canucks knocked off Carolina 2-0. And you can tell the world now, Johnny, you tell him.
Shutout, 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 shutout.